The Kansob Principle. Humid air, also called process air, is sacked through the rotating desiccant rotor, which adsorbs the water molecules, and as a result, dry air comes out of the other end. Simultaneously, outdoor air, also called regeneration air, is heated and then sacked into the rotor in order to push out the water molecules adsorbed in the rotor so that it can continue to dry the humid air.